First presentation 26, prevalence of stress and its associated factors among medical students of the Faculty of Medicine, Colombo, by Lakmal R. SPK, Jayaraja U., Atapattu A.S., Javardhana B.A.A.J., and Disila V., paper presented by Lakmal R. SPK.
Good morning to everyone. First of all, I would like to thank SLMA for giving me this opportunity to present our study. Our study aimed at assessing the prevalence of stress level among the medical students and to identify the associated factors. Previous studies conducted in Sri Lanka has been used the tools which are not specific to medical students, like perceived stress scale and generalized health questionnaire 12 or 30. But here we have used medical student stress questionnaire, which has 40 items and under six domains. These domains are specific to medical students, like ARS, academic related stressors, inter and intrapersonal related stressors, and the teaching and learning related stressors, social related stressors, desire and drive related stressors, and the group activity related stressors. We conducted this study as a descriptive cross-sectional study. We have invited all the medical students of Faculty of Medicine, Colombo to participate in our study. Out of that, we have invited about 1,000 students, and 603 students have given the consent and included in our study. So questionnaire has been admitted as a self-administered questionnaire with socio-demographic details and the medical student stress questionnaire, all 40 items. And level of stress is expressed in scale of 0 to 4 with no stress at all, mild, moderate, high, and severe. In the results, we have found the mean value of total score is 2.13, which indicates the high level of stress. And when considering the domains, we have found the academic related, inter or intrapersonal related, and the group activity related stressors were higher than the other domains. And as the associated factors, we have identified the female gender and student in the first and second year, and student with poor knowledge, the perceived poor knowledge in English, and student who have performed less in the last examination have high level of stress, and students who have engaged in sports and extracurricular activities have been shown less stress. And also there is a significant negative correlation among the academic performance and the stress level. Our conclusion is medical students are experiencing higher level of stress, and the environmental modifications and evaluation has to be done accordingly. Thank you.
Thank you. The paper is now open for discussion.
Did you look at the associated factors for the different subscales of the questionnaire? Say, for example, the group activity subscale,
yes.
Whether there was a difference between engaging in sports or not, things like that.
Sorry, sir, we couldn't look into like that. We take the total score and look into like that.
Now, you did among medical students.
Yes, sir.
And
yes,
then
ma'am.
How do we conclude that medical students are with higher degree of stress? I mean, you did not compare it with the other veterinary students or dental students or science faculty students?
Yes, madam. Because according to the scale, it was higher, madam. Because
right.
0 to 4 is the scale.
Right, so do we have data for other faculty?
No, madam, because other faculties haven't used this tool, madam. They have used the different tools. So
there's
this
no
is
comparison.
The first time for the comparison.
So what do you recommend for the faculty, if you are to recommend something for the faculty to alleviate the stress among medical students? Is there anything that you could recommend out of your study?
Maybe facilities can be provided to help them in academic activities, and also English knowledge comes as a higher stress level, so there may be supporting program for that also.
Good.
Thank you. Let's thank the presenter in a traditional manner.